week
24.
Hey friends, family, follower, what is going on? It is the week 24 recap. It is day 168 of Everyday Better. And check it out. Look at this wall. Look at all the stuff we've gotten done this year. And for everyone out there who is trying to follow along, chasing their own goals, having a great year, getting things done, way to go. I'm super happy for you and super proud of you as well. So here's the recap. On Monday, I shared, if you just can't stop thinking about it or dreaming about it, don't stop fighting for it. And mark my words, in 3 years or less, I will definitely have the dream that I have had for the last 15 years. It will become a reality. On Tuesday, I added stand-up paddleboarding to all my different ways of getting fitness. In fact, I didn't do it on Tuesday. I went yesterday, and it was awesome. I think I got a little bit of color as well. On Wednesday, I added taking a fish oil or a fish oil substitute, adding it to my daily routine to help improve the condition, the softness, the texture, the moisture of my skin. And there were a ton of added health benefits with fish oil as well. On Thursday, I talked about making sure you're part of as many reward programs as you can, at least at the places you do business at all the time. On a Feel Good Friday, I started picking up trash, and on a Selfie Saturday, I made the bold promise to read my very first book, something I have never accomplished before. You know what I mean? Out of all these challenges, some of them have been tough, like no speeding, but I really feel like the toughest one's gonna be finishing a book this year. Anyways, guys, thanks again for following. I'm Jeff Batchelor. Let's make every day better.